But knowing the opponents, you know, young team, up and coming players from the youth setup, so I think I should give credit to the players also for Young Lions, the way they played. It's not easy. They did not give us an easy game. So I think, I mean, it's good for us now for 3 points.
When you play against malicious and mature teams, sorry, it's difficult for us. I hope today we arrive at the half 0-0, and perhaps we can win a game.